Hello there.
I'm Robert.
And I'm Vanessa.
And we are late to the party.
Well, you better roll that 5 or an 8.
There's no dice.
In a world when there's reboots, rehashes, resequels, rebuquels, all the above, Jumanji is in the mix of everything.
Welcome to the jungle. Now, it's funny because that last trailer came out and we actually chuckled every time we watched it. I got a backpack on. You can't go into water with a backpack. Everybody knew that. And we laughed quite a bit.
Yeah.
Multiple times every time we saw it.
That's a man right there.
That's a man right there. Don't cry. But it should be just called Welcome to the Jungle.
Yeah, like, that should not have the Jumanji,
It's fine.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. But... I'm interested to see what else they want to show us in this trailer.
And that's the thing, too, is, they didn't show us a whole lot, just a lot of the banter between, you know, Karen Gillan, Kevin Hart, Jack Black, and The Rock.
Yes, and then in that trailer, we also met the actual people who are playing the characters.
For a second.
Yeah.
But
it was mostly here are they, these are the people, but then these are the real people.
Yeah, set up their personalities outside of what the characters are going to be playing them, or at least what the avatars are going to be playing as them. Which, you know what, it was fun, it was different. I still miss Alan Parrish, I still want Van Pelt, but let's go ahead and watch the second trailer. Only the national trailer. We're not going to do international this time. I don't want to see too much for Jumanji. Because we got Rhys Darby in that international one before. Oh, snap, the game!
I found something. You got to check this out.
That's not Alan Parrish's house. Those drums are driving crazy, though.
Yo, what's this?
Is that a way of it saying that it created itself into a video?
Maybe, or somebody else.
Probably.
Oh my god!
Where's my hair?
Where's the rest of me?
It's just like that slow motion.
Oh my god, we're in different people's bodies!
Bethany, don't look at it!
No!
I'm an overweight middle-aged man. Wait a second. Where's my phone?
Don't cry.
I think we've become the avatars we too.
Welcome to Jumanji.
Oh, there he is.
This is a video game, which means we each have 3 lives.
Come on, let's go.
I'm Alex.
Watch your step. That's a Jonas.
So gnarly. We can help each other. We all have special skills.
Yeah, Karen, you kicked their asses.
None.
I hate this game.
But
everybody else got good stuff.
Weakness? Cake.
Yes, cake is my weakness.
You're a good weapons valet.
What is that?
I think it means you carry my weapons and give them to me when I tell you to.
Or let this new body get your butt whooped.
Okay, that was
funny. We have to work together.
It's a staring contest. Who's good at staring and not blinking?
The phone.
I'm amazing at it.
I can't even with this place.
Chasing him.
We gotta go. Get on my back.
Hell no.
I'll carry you. Come on.
I would rather die.
Get on my back.
Nope. I'm going down.
Oh my god.
Who is this?
Pound cake.
Cake? Isn't that your weakness?
Something happening to me? Am I shaking? Am I still black?
Yes.
Okay, we're fine. Everything is fine. It's all good.
No, why did you have to show?
I agree. I agree.
God damn it. Why did you show that part?
Yeah.
That was so funny. Oh no, I'm gonna remember it.
I saw it coming a mile away.
Oh, no. Oh damn it.
It's more funny than she saw it.
Oh god, it's so funny.
We'll take
I'm
a
really
moment.
Tired right now. Oh my god, it blows up. God.
Yeah, see, and that's the thing is if they have 3 lives, I don't want to see their freaking lives.
Like, yeah, like,
we already know Jack Black gets
other
one.
Funnier parts than that. If that's the most funniest part in the movie,
they're screwed.
Yes. I'm sorry, I have to watch that part again. Because it was funny. Oh, power.
Something happening to me? Am I shaking? Am I still black?
Yes.
Okay, we're fine. Everything is fine. It's all good.
Chicken.
Oh my god.
Did that do it for you? Okay, so.
I'm upset.
Yeah.
But it was funny. Ugh.
See, so that's the issue, though, is you start throwing the things that make Vanessa chuckle, basically roll on
God
the floor laughing, and they use it in the trailer. Yeah, I don't want to see their deaths. If they only have three, we know Jack Black loses one because he gets eaten by the hippopotamus in the
first one. Right, but that one is okay because it's like, whatever.
Right. I think that's when they kind of probably learn about their lives, because he dies first and then comes back, I'm sure. But other than that, yeah, it's, I don't know, because, like, it's...
I'm still, like, reeling over the fact that they should... Damn it!
My biggest issue is, like, it's this escalated, there's guns and mercenaries with motorcycles, and, like, the whole thing with, like, Van Pelt gave it more of, like, a very rustic, old-school type of feel.
Right,
to it.
See, like, with these guys and stuff, though, too, doesn't feel personal very much, where in the original, like, with Van Pelt, and then Alan is, like, looking at the thing, and he's like, damn, I gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Like, he knows who's coming, and he's fearful. Like, it's one man.
It's true.
And he fears for his life. It's like a bunch of mercenaries in this one.
Which doesn't
But then
make
again,
it,
it's a video game.
It's an action movie now, too. If you think about it, the movie kind of went that intimate style of board games into action movies, running, gunning, blowing up, and all kinds of, you know, over-the-top theatrics.
Evolves from the board game to a video game.
So it's very possible that that's what happened to the world of Jumanji. I get it. I understand. I'm okay with
it
that.
It makes sense, yeah. Once you upgrade yourself to a video game,
I thought about, like, the cartoon and stuff, like, it was very, there were lots of trees everywhere, and this just feels really open and civilized. There's freaking massive cities and stuff, mines. But I'm okay with them blowing open the canon and letting us see a little bit more into the world of Jumanji. I want to know, hell, if Alan Parrish was able to stay there that long, what other people got trapped in there and have been there the entire time? Maybe Joe Jonas's character.
I wonder if there'll be little, like, I'm pretty sure they'll have,
probably going to stumble.
A throwback.
They're going to cross Alan Parrish's camp, or they're going to know of Alan Parrish.
They're probably going to see something of Van Pelt somewhere.
Of
like
course,
like his hat.
A statue or something.
Or like a statue of him or something.
And just say that he... died.
Whatever. And like maybe the people that were walking on that beach, they're like, you hear something? Maybe they got trapped in there. You never know.
Well, I mean, yeah, there's been a few people that have come across the board game. At the end of the first one, they found the board game in the sand. So I don't know if that's where they're kind of leaving it off.
I think that's, because when the guy is finding it.
Yeah. So. But either way, I mean, Vanessa definitely had a good time with it.
With that one, God damn it.
For me, they didn't really show anything that makes me feel like I got a little bit more insight, which is fine, because I don't want to see really anymore. They kind of won me over with that first trailer.
Yeah, and I mean,
it's going to be the dialogue. It's going to be the comedic banter.
It's just like, I don't like going, damn it, trailers. I don't like going, like, with this one funny moment, and then I go in the movie, and I'm just like, like, laughing, chuckling, but then when I get to this part, it's, like, the only really, really funny part.
And it won't be as funny
And it won't be as funny anymore, and then there's nothing else that is, like, tops that.
It's true.
And then I'll come out of there and be like, I guess it was okay, but, you know, I never know. I could say something completely different when the movie comes out. It might be the most funniest thing. Still, possibly, we might have people that are in the theater that are making it a lot funner, too.
Yeah.
So, we'll see.
We'll have to see, indeed. Rhys Darby, I hope, has a big part in it, but I bet he just got a very tiny part in it, like he usually does in movies. But other than that, I mean...
I laughed way too hard at that scene, though.
Hey,
I'm really tired.
Teach their own.
God damn, that was funny. It was just like, okay, I'm cool. And then he blows up.
That he did.
So thank you so much for watching our reaction and review to the new Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle trailer.
We'll check out the international trailer as well, but we felt like, you know, we don't really need to see a whole lot more. Obviously, they kind of ruined the real funny part in this one.
Yeah.
And I don't want them to ruin it even more, because obviously with this group, it's going to be hilarious with that group. It could be any movie in that group would be hilarious. So yes. I'm excited to see where they take it. Either way, guys, what did you guys think? Let us know in the comments below. You could like, you could subscribe.
And you do the thing on our Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Stardust.
All the social networking gin joints, you know where they are. We have a new episode of Better Late Than Never coming out on Thursday, so pretty much after you watch this. And then we also have our Patreon. You can help kick into the party, fuel the party, keep the party going, get us where we need to go. Also gets you access to that Better Late Than Never episode two days earlier. So either way, thank you guys. And as always, now it's time to say goodbye.
Bye. Bye.